Hello to all children. Today we want to learn multiplication 4 with the help of Japanese multiplication method. Let's go. 1 times 4. The first number is 1, so we draw one line. The second number is 4. So we draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So as to cut the first line. Then we count the common points between the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1 times 4 equal 4. The next, 2 times 4. The first number is 2. So we draw 2 line. 1, 2. The second number is 4. So we draw 4 line. Then we count the common points between the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So 2 times 4 equal 8. The next, 3 times 4. The first number is 3. So we draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. The second number is 4. So we draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12. So 3 times 4 equal 12. The next, 4 times 4. The first number is 4. So we draw 4 lines. The second number is 4. So we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay? So 4 times 4 equal 16. The next, 5 times 4. The first number is 5, so we draw 5 lines. The second number is 4, so we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So 5 times 4 equal 20. The next, 6 times 4. The first number is 6. So we draw 6 lines. Okay? The second number is 4. So we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So 6 times 4 equal 24. The next, 7 times 4. The first number is 7, so we draw 7 lines. The second number is 4, so we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, and 28. So, 7 times 4 equal 28. The next, 8 times 4. 8 times 4. The first number is 8, so we draw 8 lines. And the second number is 4, so we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32. So, 8 times 4 equal 32. The next multiplication, 9 times 4. The first number is 9. So, we draw 9 lines. Okay, the second number is 4. So, we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, and 36. So, 9 times 4 equals 36. The next, 10 times 4. The first number is 10. So, we draw 10 lines. The second number is 4, so we draw 4 lines. Then we count the common points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. So, 10 times 4 equals 40, just as easily. Let's review once to learn well. 1 times 4 equals 4. 2 times 4 equals 8. 3 times 4 equals 12. 4 times 4 equals 16. 5 times 4 equals 20. 6 times 4 equals 24. 7 times 4 equals 28. 8 times 4 equal 32. 9 times 4 equal 36. And 10 times 4 equal 40. Please subscribe the channel. I love you.